congrats to Miss Lisa Hadley. Winning a trip to Starcade thanks to the National Milk Council. It'd be very funny if TBS was like, you can't call him a butcher on TV. And that's why he's just Abdullah. And their opponents already in the ring with a combined weight of 435 pounds, Scott Allen and Rick Ryder. Rick Ryder. I didn't want to mention it while I was interviewing those guys. Such a porn name. Shrunken head, he's got a terrible stance. What the hell, Jack? Great start to the match. Poor dude, though. Poor Scott Allen. This will be wild, I can assure you. Cactus Jack. Dude, if Twitter were still more of a thing, I would try to get like York Foundation names, like as a thing, as a quote, treat this with your York Foundation name or whatever. Jeez. Our good friend Rhubarb Jones from Y104 and Y106 FM in Atlanta, having to scurry out of the way. Yeah, this is dope so far. And now Abby's going to just do nothing. Abdullah at 460. One of the most sadistic individuals ever to compete in WCW. Yeah, for one of the few times WCW was talking about radio DJs that weren't just Jimmy Hart's friends. Rhubarb Jones. I love Rhubarb Jones. One of the all-time great names. I also love these banners. I'd love to know where those banners ended up with all the wrestler logos on the back. I think Abby's pockets, Matt, have some weird stuff in them. Not necessarily like violent stuff, but like his wallet. Or, somebody gave him like a flyer outside the show, and he's like, shove it in there. Who their partner will be. Strawberry Jackson and Rhubarb Jones. Said he could coexist if he had to with Rick Rude to get the opportunity to get to Battle Bowl. Everybody wants to get to Battle Bowl. Everybody wants to get to Battle Bowl. That's right, Jim Ross. Everybody. I wanted to get the Battle Bowl. I was four. Yes, always I got a half roll of Mentos in there. Some wrappers, like food wrappers. Like he was eating some like Hershey Kisses, but there weren't like trash cans around. He didn't want to be like weird and ask, hey, where's the trash can? So he just kind of kept it in his pocket till like he went home and could throw them away. Over the World Tag Team Championship, currently held by Ricky the Dragon Steamboat and Dustin Rhodes. I love it. Most wrestlers are like, one rake's fine. Jack is like, let's get some blood. His destroyed hand, thanks to the cruncher Larry Zbyszko. And it's hard to keep that tall Texan from Sweetwater out of competition. It is wild that Cactus Jack, that Mick Foley was so good at being Cactus Jack that he could convince people he was a violent psychopath while dressing like Peg Bundy. I love that. And if I were him, I think I'd say hello to Sting. He's crazy. That is such a good deal. Say hello, Stinger. Now he's talking to himself. Mick Foley, very underrated hater. Right hand. Rick Ryder. Certainly got the hairline for porn. Tagging Ab? No, not gonna tag Abby back in. Let's see. What are they doing here? What are they doing? I think there was a chiropractic adjustment. Abdullah 460, Cactus at 284. And even though Elegante is. Ooh! Oh, jeez! He still doesn't outweigh Abdullah. Yeah, it's wild. Somebody in AEW stole Sting's name. Oh, just ran him right into Abby's giant man breast. up. He doesn't know. He doesn't know quite where to be for the elbow drop that's been his finisher for like 20 years. There we go. Doesn't even need to lean into a pin. Just flopping that thing. Hell yeah, congrats, Will Scott. Very jealous.
Cactus and Abdullah have won it.
That was a fun match.
And Rick Ryder being
happy with the Super J Cups. See, this is why if you're watching and you're not in the chat, get in the chat. Chat's way better at this than I am. I just press play on the computer.
And here is the final move.
I agree with you, Matt. I was a little stinger too. Hulk Hogan was too cheesy for me.
Look at the elevation from the big man on Christmas night.
Abdullah and Yokozuna, not just in a bra match on a pole, but that bra that they've been advertising on Twitter all week. That even if you block the account, you still get the ads.